So they have given Trump probably $1 trillion worth of free press.
Hold on. $1 trillion worth of free press? I think he is Mel Brooks' son. $1 trillion worth of free press? Now, maybe $1 billion, maybe $3 billion, $1 trillion? The entire federal budget's about $4 trillion. I don't think they've given him $1 trillion in free press, do you, ladies and gentlemen?
For more, sign up for LevinTV.